to the attitude, he blows at 8 to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays Reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Because they know how he plays when someone gets.